Always thinking with his heart, now with his head. Sticking his nose in business that isn't his. It's so close to one of the biggest matches of his career.
I don't know if that's a good idea, letting him compete in a handicap match against the Wyatts. I mean,
well, we don't want to jeopardize Roman's match against Bray Wyatt at Hell in a Cell this Sunday, that's for sure. Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey, Sean.
I didn't mean to interrupt. I just wanted to come in. I haven't got to see everybody.
We were just discussing Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose in a handicap match against the Wyatts and how they probably should have a partner.
What? I mean, that's an easy fix, right? You put the man in there. Stopper of shows.
No,
you're going to do it all.
Clearly you're not familiar with the history.
Yeah, he already wrestled earlier, and besides that, Ambrose and Reigns hate him.
Oh, yeah, well, yeah, no, you don't want to get him hurt. And, you know, obviously, it's, you know, it's like taking care of a child. You care about them to the point that you want to protect them in every way you can. And
the last thing you want to do is have something bad happen.
No. What are you talking about?
Well,
protect me?
Remember how many times you used to wrestle and I...
Hey. No. I'm not going to let you do this to me again. And don't agree with him. You don't need to protect me, all right? I already went out there once. I beat Ryback. Did you watch that, huh? So you know what? I'm gonna go out there with 5 world-class athletes, and I'm gonna stop the show, just like I did earlier. So you know what? Reigns, Ambrose, they need a partner. They got one. I'm in.
Everyone's that sensitive.